I'm coming home, I'm coming home. Puff Daddy, baby. It's Native Tube. Yo. I did a tribute video a long time ago in 2011 to the new season. So I guess it was about 2010 times. So I did that, you know, Puff Daddy was running. That was the Blue Jays theme song. So this has all the footage of like the first day, I guess. First day I went to opening day. So Blue Jays 2011 tribute. You can see some holiday stuff. Don't cry. Dry your eyes. Yo, it's the B-side, baby. B-side. Yo, what's up, Blue Jay fans? It's November 2020. This is the weather. Well, that's why I'm outside. That's why I couldn't go back inside. Even though we had the digs, I couldn't go back inside. It's November 2020. And yo, I gotta shout out Blue Jays today, man. They are killing it. They just kills me. Okay, listen. So you gotta watch two videos from Blue Jays today before I start my Blue Jays B-side throwback, alright? You gotta check out their hilarious you know what? At the end of this video, I'm sorry Blue Jays today, I'm yanking your video and I'm putting the call out at the end of this B-side tribute video to the Jays 2011 tribute. I'm coming home, Puff Daddy. Listen, choose Toronto, Trevor Bauer. Choose Toronto. Blue Jays today are going to make a lot of stuff about you. And you know what? How come Toronto's not doing, like, remember that Kawhi can die and stuff? Why aren't we doing it for Trevor Bauer, man? Trevor Bauer eats free here, like, everywhere. What the hell? He would come. He would be on that.
Hey, Trevor. It's Blue Jay fans here. Look, dude, we know you've got a big decision this offseason on who to play for, and I just think that the Blue Jays is the team to go for.
Headed to the postseason.
You would instantly become an ace on our squad, right next to the powerful Hyunjin Ryu. We're tired of seeing Tanner Roark and Chase Anderson every 5 days. We'd much rather see you, Bauer, slicing and dicing people, and come on, man. You would look so hot in blue.
Free agent signings, yo. They did their last video about Springer and whoever, right? But did they disrespect the Robbie Ray? I'm not even gonna do this video over. That guy's driving in the background. Robbie Ray doesn't even get a do over video. Like, he's cool and everything, but I'm gonna rip this clip out from the latest Blue Jays today at the end of this video too. All right. This is what Blue Jays today is thinking about. Yo, shout out to Blue Jays today, man. See, I had a picture. Mm-hmm. I made this video, 2011. Blue Jays, I'm coming home, Puff Daddy. That's all I can say. B-side, baby. It's Lady Tube. I'm coming home, Blue Jays. We gotta get a fix in something. Why don't you just run the video?
I'm coming home, I'm coming home. Tell the world I'm coming home. Let the rain wash away all the pain of yesterday. I know my kingdom awaits, and they've forgiven.
Back where I belong, yeah. I never felt so strong, and
I'm back,
I'm
babe.
Feeling like there's nothing I can't try.
Nothing.
And if you with me, put your hands high.
Put your hands high. You haven't lost a life before.
Hey.
This
one and if
for
you with me, put your hands high.
And you, dreams are filled. You're rocking with the best.
Hey.
I'll be on you.
I hear the tears of a clown. I hate that song. I always feel like they talking to me when it comes on.
Come on.
Another day, another dawn. Another Keisha, nice to meet you, get the math, I'm wrong.
Go.
What am I supposed to do in a club life? Come on, it's easy to be pump, but it's harder to be shown. What if my twins ask why I ain't married a mom?
Why?
Let's go.
I'm coming home. I'm coming home.
Thank you.
Hey, like I've been saying before the podcast, I'm itching for a freaking headline of Blue Jays signings or anyone signing anyone. Like yeah, okay, we got Robbie Ray. Cool. Whoopee. We didn't even make a podcast on it. Great. You can throw him maybe in the fourth spot, fifth spot rotation, whatever. He's going to maybe hit, or not hit, pitch 454. I'm saying it right now, 454 ERA.
Yeah, like it's not... If we could time travel and have 2017 Robbie Ray,
perfect.
I am ready to go, baby. I'm ready to go. I don't know if he's going to hit that.
That's why he's a one-year deal, because, again, the risk, there's so much risk.
It's two.
Baby, it's Natitude. And you go at Natitude for Instagram and Twitter and all that stuff. At Natitude for more baseball stuff. And a lot more Blue Jay stuff, but baseball stuff. Let's go. Natitude. Natitude. Ring the bell for subscription stuff, notification stuff. Comment, DM me. What's up? We can do some stuff. Just like the button and follow me. I got more stuff. Let's go. Umbalapalapalelo. Umbalapalapalelo.
Uncle Nate, you're the best.